May 10th. Thank God for the rain, which has helped wash away the garbage and the trash off the sidewalks. I'm working long hours now, 6 days a week, sometimes 7 days a week. It's a long hustle, but it keeps me real busy. I can take in $350 a week, sometimes even more when I do it off the meter. All the animals come out at night. Buggers, queens, fairies, dopers, junkies, sick, venal. Someday a real rain will come and wash all this scum off the streets. I go all over. I take people to the Bronx, Brooklyn. I take them to Harlem. I don't care. Don't make no difference to me. It does to some. Some won't even take spooks. Don't make no difference to me. Each night when I return the cab to the garage, I have to clean the back seat. Some nights I clean off the blood. 12 hours of work and I still can't sleep. Damn. Days go on and on. They don't end. All my life needed was a sense of someplace to go. I don't believe that one should devote his life to morbid self-attention. I believe that someone should become a person like other people.